Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Elmayana and I'm from English Education Department 2018 PBI 3. In this video, I will present my assignment of English for specific purpose about need analysis. And there are two topics in this video. The first topic is what is need analysis, and the second topic is about the importance of implementing need assessment. Okay, let's talk about what is need analysis. Dudley Evans and St. John states that need analysis is the process of establishing the what and how of a course. Menurut Dudley Evans and St. John, analisis kebutuhan adalah proses menentukan materi apa dan bagaimana mengajarkan materi tersebut dalam sebuah kursus. Furthermore, West 1994 states that language need analysis is essentially pragmatic activity focused on specific situation, although grounded in general theories such as the nature of language and curriculum. Therefore, in ESP or EAP context, need analysis is crucial in determining the aspects of language that are critical for particular area of teaching. Analisis kebutuhan dalam konteks English for specific purpose atau English for academic purpose sangat penting untuk menentukan aspek-aspek bahasa yang kritikal dengan bidang pengajaran tertentu. As Robinson 1991 suggests that need analysis not only for determining the what and how of teaching language, but Robinson also suggests that need analysis should be repeated so it can be built into formative process. This would lead to a very informative database of learners, sponsors, subject specialists, and above all ESP practitioners' views and opinions of English language. Need analysis is the key stage in English for academic purpose. According to Brown, Cambers, Dudley Evans, and St. John, Ellis and Johnson, also West and Jordan, need analysis is the cornerstone of English for academic purpose and lead to a focused course. Analisis kebutuhan adalah kunci dalam English for academic purpose. Menurut beberapa ahli, analisis kebutuhan adalah fondasi atau dasar dalam English for academic purpose dan mengarah pada focused subject, focused course. According to Robinson 1991, need analysis is generally regarded as critical to English for specific purpose. Although need analysis is not only used in ESP but also used in other subject. Menurut Robinson, analisis kebutuhan pada umumnya sangat penting dalam English for academic purpose. Namun bukan berarti analisis kebutuhan hanya digunakan dalam ESP, tetapi juga digunakan di bidang lain. Stephens, 1977, suggests that need analysis is necessary first step for a specific purpose language teaching, and need analysis is more concerned with the nature of scientific discourse. Furthermore, Hutchinson and Waters, 1987, argue that any language course should be based on need analysis. In addition, Ham Lyons 2001 states that need analysis is fundamental to ESP or EAP approach to course design. According to Dudley Evans and St. John 1998, there are 7 main sources for need analysis. They are learners, people working or studying in the field, ex-student or documents relevant to the field, clients, employers, colleges, and all ESP research in the field. Now, let's move to the second topic, the importance of implementing need assessment. Pentingnya penerapan need assessment. Since the learner is the heart of any teaching program, the idea of analyzing the learner's need for course development has become almost synonymous with English for academic purpose in recent years, and it is difficult to think of one without the other coming to mind. Since the learner is the heart of any teaching program, the idea of analyzing the learner's need for course development has become almost synonymous with English for academic purpose in recent years, and it is difficult to think of one without the other coming to mind. Karena pelajar dianggap penting dalam setiap program pengajaran, maka muncul ide untuk menganalisis kebutuhan dasar para pelajar untuk pengembangan kurikulum atau kursus. Beberapa tahun terakhir ini, analisis kebutuhan dianggap identik dengan English for specific purpose dan sulit untuk memisahkan antara need analysis dengan English for specific purpose. Saat kita berpikir tentang English for specific purpose, maka kita juga harus berpikir tentang need analysis. Thus, information about learners' language needs will help in drawing up a profile to establish coherent objectives and to take subsequent decision of course content. Similarly, Tudor 1993 argued that the learners should be able to provide information in which situation he need to use the language and the idea he will express and the communicative function he will perform, and also be able to choose performance category which crucial for him. Robinson 1991 suggests that need analysis should be careful in collecting information. Ada 3 sumber indikator need analysis menurut Rich to Rich and Chancellor pada tahun 1987. Yang pertama, students includes their needs and proficiencies. Yang kedua, students employers. Dan yang ketiga, academic organization. Ada 3 sumber indikator need analysis menurut Rich to Rich and Chancellor pada tahun 1987. Yang pertama, students includes their needs and proficiencies. Yang kedua, students employers. Dan yang ketiga, academic organization. West 1992 states that needs of ESP teachers or sponsor may indeed conflict with a learner's need. Hutchinson and Waters 1993 hold that the relationship between needs of ESP teacher and needs of learner can be extreme poles. However, Hutchinson and Waters suggest that learners need wants and which should be considered carefully as and due to objective and subjective reality of needs, also each learning situation should be uniquely and systematically. Rich and Chancellor 1987 states that need analysis is qualification in any course design. According to Knox 1997, need assessment enables researchers to justify their assumption whether or not potential for educational and to design a program in many topics and the materials be responsive to the learner's need. This way can maximize students' participation, so need analysis helps students to learn and to apply what they had learned. Richard, 1990, deals with this issue on curriculum development that data of learners, teachers, sponsors, administrators, and employers useful in planning process, such as to identify the general and specific language need, also to review and evaluate the existing program. Robinson pada tahun 1991 menyarankan agar analisis kebutuhan dilakukan secara berkelanjutan karena siswa bisa mengalami berbagai perubahan selama mengikuti kursus. Dengan melakukan analisis kebutuhan secara berkelanjutan akan membantu guru dan administrasi untuk mengetahui perubahan baik peningkatan maupun penurunan para pelajar. The importance of need analysis in English for specific purpose raised by Hutchinson and Waters in Wello and Noor that what distinguishes English for specific purpose from general English is not the existence of a need, but rather the awareness of a need. Menurut Hutchinson and Waters, hal yang paling membedakan antara English for specific purpose dan general English adalah bukan karena keberadaan need analysis, melainkan karena adanya kesadaran tentang need analysis. Maksudnya, English for specific purpose lebih menyadari akan pentingnya need analysis dibandingkan dengan general English. Outcomes dari need analysis of English for specific purpose adalah what to teach, yaitu topik dan komponen bahasa yang harus dibahas dalam kelas. Sedangkan outcomes dari need analysis of English in general adalah what to teach and how to teach. What to teach includes topik dan language component, sedangkan how to teach menyangkut methodology and strategy of teaching in the classroom. Hutchinson and Waters memberikan penjelasan bahwa jika guru dan pelajar mengetahui mengapa pelajar membutuhkan dan mempelajari bahasa Inggris melalui analisis kebutuhan yang dilakukan, maka guru dapat mengetahui materi apa yang cocok dan materi apa yang tidak cocok untuk diajarkan. Sekian pemaparan materi dari saya. Terima kasih. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.